see your hate traits. Shout out, she a pro, she be skimming with a straight face. Bro, I see your hate traits. Fuck it.
This way.
Appreciate y'all for liking, commenting, sharing, subscribing. We got DJ Maforisa and Tyler ICU Isolo featuring Embura, Dally Wonga, and Visca. Okay, whoever it is on this song, I need y'all to tell me in the comments who first verse or who second verse, who is talking every time it switch. Okay, let me know. If you new here, you tuned into the Realest Reaction Channel. We don't dig right anything. We not politically correct. We say crazy shit. We have fun. We wild out. It's all entertainment. So relax. It's not a personal jab at your artist or you. You know what I'm saying? We gonna get into this and see what folks talk about though, man. Folks now, you know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with y'all little ways, South Africa. You know what I'm saying? Y'all got some heat. Let's get into what. If this trash, I'm gonna let you know though. Let's get into it.
Folks now, you know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with y'all little ways, South Africa. You know what I'm saying? Y'all got some heat. Let's get into what. If this trash, I'm gonna let you know though. Let's get into it. This a 7-minute song? I'll try to make it through the end. I really can't make it to through 3 minutes. You feel me? But what?
Ingelena Matrices Toxini, Bongozu put in Pete Malini, and there's a Palotili Lili, and there's a Palotili Lili. Ingelena Matrices Toxini, Bongozu put in Pete Malini, and there's a Palotili Lili. But I said, if you me, Tilili, if I said, if you me, I said, if you me.
So I hear he saying something about feeling me. She feeling me. I don't know. What he talking about? Y'all tell me in the comments. Some tell me, I don't know why, but I feel like this is the nigga singing right here. He look like the type of nigga who you see the type of mouth he making. He making the type of mouth that's like, you know what I'm saying? Why this nigga got two knots on his head, y'all? Please tell me why he just, why would he photo do a photo shoot like this and he got two big ass knots on his head, gang? Why would he do that? So I'm guessing we finna go to the next person on the song. Let's get into it.
Abafana baby shy number. I sing keep in my lingua liselo spali. Sicheli ningani ngani. Matenga matakila sikipa ningani. Nyabuzu zonkolela ini.
Hold on, I wasn't ready for all that, gang. You gotta take me back. He comes spitting like
I think when I'm a living killing a my yellow. It's pretty pretty that is a long amount of love. He pushing in a kitchen, showing Langa, Namono Malanga, and his planet, that is a little Tagalan. He's into the overseas internationally getting fabulous, he's feeling his color. I think when I'm a little killing a my yellow. futhi sibhive ngamawalawa isiphithiphithi ngidlalisela ngamavulavala ibushi ngene kishishoni ilanga nabo noma langa ngizicane ngidlalisela ntakala izinto za-overseas internationally ngesifabula sesilini
sikhalanaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
So why do it feel like a lot of the music is like that this song, why do it feel like this specific song is just a lot of repeating itself? Like, he just said the same thing, like, even the homie before him, he said like the same line like 10 times maybe. He just been saying that same line for a long time, you feel me? And what language is he speaking? I'm definitely fucking with how smooth he is on the beat, man. Tell me what exactly, which artist this is, though. Like, I want to go check out some more of his music. Like, who floating like this on this motherfucking track like this? Like, he's smooth as hell on my mama.
I think one of my believing killing a Mayala Yak. Tennessee, it's pretty in the Lissa Lama Boulevard. He pushing a kitchen Lana, Nabono Malana, and his planet, the Lissa Lana land. He's in those overseas internationally getting frivolous in the Kalarad. Kalarad. I think one of my believing killing a Mayala Yak.
I'm guessing that's the end, but look here, we heavy on the sauce this way.